Patchy. Guys, I'll be talking about Soleil of Fortune. We'll be diving deep into the topic on why should old games be forgotten. So enjoy this trailer and you all will hear the full story and you all will answer the question on why should these games be forgotten, because Soleil of Fortune got many good reviews, very solid game. And these games are just better than new games, as you can see. And in part 3, I will prove that point. And so, yeah, here we go.